The U.S. Marshals Service has taken federal prisoners out of the Cumberland County Jail because of a staffing shortage.
According to the Cumberland County Sheriff's Department, the jail is now only accepting new inmates arrested for violent crimes. The Marshals Service moved federal inmates to other facilities. Out of 185 total positions there at the jail, there are 87 open jobs, and the department is hiring.